All right, the geography is kind of confusing. Tiffany Boone is from Baltimore. She lives in L.A., and the show is about Chicago. Mm. And that's the Rams being here messed it all up. But we're happy to have you. The show called The Chi is going to be on Showtime about a lot of things taking place in Chicago, getting wonderful notices and attention. We'll get to that in a second. We're glad you're here. Who gets to holiday in Kenya? You do.
I did.
What was that like?
It was amazing. We spent 2 days in Nairobi in the city, and then we spent 3 days on safari. Mm. Saw 4 of the big 5. It was amazing. Saw mating lions.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's cool. It was beautiful.
Everybody says that is the thing to do. I'm sure you heard that before you went.
Yeah, we did. I mean, you can't go to Kenya without seeing like the wild. It's gorgeous. It's breathtaking.
And does it give you a better sense of like who we all are in the overall scope of things?
It does. It makes you feel like so small in a way, but you just realize like how important life is, all life, human life, the animals, like we're just all here in this big circle of life like the Lion King.
Well, which funnily enough is a perfectly good lead-in. Here's the thing, Chicago, in many ways, it's the most beautiful city, it has the best food, all these great qualities. Yeah. And we hear about that a lot, and then we hear about all this other stuff.
Yeah.
And what's the series about?
So the series is about trying to show the humanity behind those headlines that you hear about all the violence that's happening in Chicago. So it's one event happens and it affects all of these people's lives on the south side of Chicago, and you get to see what that violence that you read about, how that affects everyday people.
Okay, that's something that obviously happens in real life with alarming regularity.
Yes.
You read about it in a script, then you go to do it in the place where it happens. And what was that like?
It felt like a lot of pressure, honestly. I'm from Baltimore, as you said, and we had The Wire to kind of represent our voices. And I felt like we had to tell their story right. We had to make sure that we were being authentic and that we were being joyful and showing the complexity of who these people are. And we have so many people from Chicago in our cast, so we were covered completely, and we had so much support. I'm excited for everyone to see it.
And what's your particular role?
So I play the girlfriend of this chef who's trying to get out of like the bad side of the South Side, and I'm trying to pull him up and get our careers going. And the big event that happens in the first episode kind of affects our relationship and where we're trying to go and whether or not we'll stay together or not.
All right, you've teed it up very well. Take a look at this one.
You got a deal with your mother.
What she did?
Well, she just popped up talking about she don't have your number.
How is that even possible?
I don't know, but she's drunk.
Definitely possible.
It's not funny.
She probably just wants some money or something. Yeah, I'll deal with that later. Babe, don't let it get to you. You want to hear some good news?
What?
I get a shot at the line.
No!
Because it just plays so real.
Yeah, thank you.
You look great with short hair,
too. Oh, thank you. My hair is different every week.
Yeah. Well, but then here's the hair question. Mm. Did I don't know if this is in real life or the character, no heat to the hair.
Yeah, I've been all natural for about 3 years now. I haven't put any heat on my hair. And we thought it was important for the character just to show that women with afros can be beautiful, sexy, smart, have great careers and relationships, and we thought that was important to show for, you know, hopefully set an example for a lot of natural little black girls.
There you go. Yeah. Tiffany, it's nice to meet you this morning.
You too.
Chi premiere weekend on Showtime, January the 7th. Thanks again.
Thank you.
Good luck. All right, still to come, a bizarre side effect of the bitter cold, gripping